आचार्यं पादमादत्ते पादं शिष्यः स्वमेदयः पादं सब्रह्मचारिभ्यः पादं कालक्रमेण च. द ऑथर इन दिस फोर लाइन्स डिस्क्राइब्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंगली अबाउट द प्रोसेस ऑफ लर्निंग. हियर ही सेज इन द फर्स्ट लाइन आचार्यं पादमादत्ते. In Sanskrit, padam means one quarter or 25%. He says, acharyam padam adatte. First 25% of our learning happens because of our teacher. It is said, known is a drop, unknown is an ocean. It is a teacher who introduces us to this ocean of knowledge. A mediocre teacher tells. A good teacher explains. A superior teacher demonstrates. But the best teacher inspires. And it is the duty of the teacher to inspire and create a fire inside the student so that the student can fall in love with the subject. The second 25%, the author says, Acharyam padamadatte padam shishyah swamedayah. The second 25% of learning happens because of our own intelligence. What does it mean? It means a student has to contemplate and meditate on the subject what he has learned. That is why it is said, whatever we learn from the teacher, it is called Shravanam. And the second 25%, what we learn by our own intelligence, is called Mananam, or contemplation or meditation. And this meditation is the enzyme which digests the subject, what we have heard from our teacher. Next, interestingly, he says, Acharyam padamadatte padam shishyah swamedayah padam sa brahmacharibhyah. The third 25% of learning happens because of our discussion with our friends and peers. This discussion with our friends broadens our understanding and gets better clarity of the subject. So it is very important that whatever we hear, we have to discuss with others also. Then he says, Acharyam padamadatte padam shishyah swamedayah padam sa brahmacharibhyah padam kala kramena cha. So here in the third 25%, whatever we have learned, it is also called mananam. But here the contemplation happens with our friends. And the fourth 25% of our learning happens by our own experience. Padam kalakramena cha. So this is called nididhyasanam. That means whatever we have heard from teacher, whatever we have contemplated by ourselves and with friends and peers, that when we put it in practice, we get a better and a deeper understanding and also get realization about what we have learned. That is why it is said, there is no substitute for experience. It is said, life is not like an MP3 player where you can enjoy your favorite songs. But life is like an FM radio where we have to learn to enjoy whatever comes. There is a saying, what is the difference between a life and a teacher? It is said, a teacher teaches the lesson and then gives the test. But life gives the test and then teaches the lesson. Therefore, we have to learn very carefully and be well prepared to face the unexpected tests in our life. Thank you.